All righty, and for our final dancer of the evening, up next we have Wade Cleary, sponsored by the Law Office of Harvey Schonbrunn.
Hi, my name is Wade Cleary, and I'm a real estate agent with Century 21 Executive Team. Sherry Schonbrunn asked me to participate this year, and I actually attended my first year last year, and I was really moved. Anything I can do to help out such a great charity and to make it better for somebody else by raising some money for them, absolutely, why not? Crazily enough, I actually have taken ballroom dance lessons like 20 years ago, so it's really just knocking the rust off of it. I'm gonna be doing the tango tonight. There are muscles that I forgot that I had because I'm doing obviously a lot of different moves in this than I am when I regularly go to the gym. So I stretch out, so everybody thinks I'm like, I don't know, getting ready to do some kind of like crazy thing, but I am. I'm getting ready to lift some people up in the air.
Wade's been doing an awesome job. I think with his cheerleading background, he's able to do things like lifts and things that you never really expect that someone coming in without a dance background is able to do, so it's been really fun.
The song choice is because of my daughter who's in the crowd tonight. Her name is Bella, and I wanted to make sure that I kind of made it current. So I know that you really can't do that too much in traditional ballroom. So, you know, we're gonna kind of break out of the typical borders, or out of the comfort zone, if you will, and make this kind of fun and interesting. And so, yeah, a little cheerleading, a little tango, a little Old Town Road. I'd like to thank everyone at Schonbrunn Law Firm and everybody at Arthur Murray Dance Studios. I've had a wonderful time, wonderful experience, and I'm ready to take home the mirror ball.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me
down cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I keep going back. Wish I could roll on back to that old.
Ride 'em, cowboy. Ride 'em, cowboy.
Wow.
You know I'm coming for it. Now, I was down there with Brandy, and she told me that you were a former cheerleader with UF. Is this true?
This is true. Yes, sir.
Now, I'm just saying, I expected you to bring it, but it has already been brought in. How did you feel?
I'm done. Exhausted.
Yeah. Was it hard for you guys to do a tango to a hip-hop beat?
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely a challenge, but, you know, it is. You can do a tango to it. We didn't just, you know, make it up, but definitely out of the box.
Wade is very talented then.
Oh, very. Very talented. And I will say that Wade never once dropped me.
Never.
Never.
It's a good thing.
And we tried a lot of lifts, so he did a good job.
Yes.
I love it. I love it. Now, Brian, you're a champion. Those lifts got a rate, right?
Oh. Yeah, let me say, those lifts, I know how much work that is, being a cheerleader or not. That's some pain, but at the same time, I don't think I ever dropped Beatrice, and God love her. I just don't know that she had it all right the first time. But anyway, you guys did an awesome job. I got to say, Smokey, and it's not just because I can't see you, but it was, I really can't, but it was good, so...
Thank
awesome
you.
Job, guys.
Thank
really
you.
Really good.
Jay, what did you think about Wade and Lindsay's performance?
Well, I don't know what this smoke is, but I hope I don't have to take a drug test anytime soon. This is crazy. What is this?
We did it.
All right, but no, I could see you guys just fine. I thought that the lifts were amazing, graceful. No one was dropped, no one was injured. It was, you know, you had my heart pounding for a minute, but it looked great. And you could tell you guys really put a lot of work into it. So good for you guys.
Thank you.
We are still smoking back here. Is this a fire?
What is this?
Are we on fire? All right, just, y'all can pull the cord or something. All right, wait. All right, now, Kimberly, what did you think of Wade and Lindsay?
Well, I would have to say of all the dances this evening, this one was the most technically correct. It was.
Woo!
It was.
Yes!
It was awesome. Beautifully executed. Tango is one of the most difficult dances. You kept a frame, you used your head, your feet were pointed. It was difficult to find anything that you did wrong. Well
Thank
done.
You. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's a little pride right there.
So Wade is coming from the real estate industry. How do those skills translate to here?
Because he tore the house down.
It's the charm, honey, the charm.
You just got to sell it.
Put your hands together for Wade and Lindsay.
Woo!
And the smoke machine. Put your hands together for the smoke machine. Working very hard.
No doubt, baby. Fake it till you make it. That's what I'm saying. Nicely done, guys.